Ebusiafo, Masanfo Babiomo. Welcome to my channel and welcome to a new year. I am Oferiwa Diodu and I'm excited to have entered the new year in very good health with my fine self and with more energy. 2020 is finally over with all its wahala, and we thank God for gracefully ushering us into the year 2021. So exactly a year ago, I watched Vision 2020 on Tokyo Moment, okay? If you don't know Tokyo Moment, she's a phenomenal woman. She is a YouTuber based in Nigeria, and she's living the baby girl life in all its glory. I really enjoyed that video. I just said to myself, one day, I will do one of these videos. Little did I know that I was going to be a YouTuber in 2020. Well, not that I never planned to, but then the vim, the courage was not there. And at the time, I hadn't started my YouTube channel. So I just said that, and then look at me here in 2021. Doing my own video on my vision for 2021. So I'll give a shout out to Tokyo Moment because I stole this idea from him. Without wasting much time, let's go straight into the video. So for some time now, I think a year or two, I've been really trying to stay positive and working on myself. Working on myself means minding my business, getting to know myself better, you know, just being positive. It's all about positive vibe. And in 2021, I'm still on that journey. I know it's a process. I'm trying to get better. And I know it will take time. So, 2 years or whatever years is not enough. I still need more time to improve upon myself, okay? And we are all talking about building quality relationship, everything quality. But we also forget that we add up to whatever is positive or negative in our space. Like, if you want to attract positive people, you also have to be a positive person yourself. If you want to attract good things, you also have to give out good things. In my dialect, literally, they say, nam ne nam. So you use money to collect money and you use fish to get more fishes. Do you get it? So basically, I'm still on that journey. I still believe that everybody can be very positive, everybody can be very good, and we all need time to really search into our soul. And it's part of maturing, growing up, and being that woman of substance, because you can't be a negative or a toxic person and you expect to flourish or grow. It's just a matter of time. Everybody would get to know who you are and then they will just step back. And I do not want to be that kind of person. And if in the past I have shown behaviors or attributes of such character, then I have decided to step back and then work on my life as an individual. I want anybody that comes into contact with me or any person that becomes my friend have a positive impact or something good to say about me. I'm tired of the narrative where, you know, you make friends and a few years later you have to separate because this person said this, that person said that. I'm not in for all that. I just want to make sure that I get the right kind of people around me, and so I'm working on myself. It starts with myself, you know, developing myself, getting to know myself, you know, trying to be a positive person, a better person, so that I can derive the same, I can attract the same benefit from the people around me or whoever that gets into contact with me. So that is all 2021 is going to be about. We are all about positive energy. Talking about being a positive example and always showing positive behaviors, it's not just about, it goes beyond what you say. One issue I have currently is the fact that why can't you settle your dispute outside social media or outside your status, if you have a problem with A or B, why can you not talk to the person and settle your dispute? If that friendship or that relationship is not that important to you, just ignore all of it together and just move on. But I'm tired of seeing toxic status updates. Like, seriously, in 2021, if I feel like you're being toxic, it doesn't matter if I know the person, I do not know the person, whether we are related, we are not related, whether it has something to do with me, it has nothing to do with me, I don't care. If I see anything like that, I'm going to block you or mute you, because I do not want to see those kind of negative. It's all part of the negative energy. I don't want to say it's immature, because we all react differently to situations. But then I'm advising you, going forward in 2020, if you have a problem with A or B, please settle with them outside social media and off our status, okay? Because we want to be laughing, we want memes, we want trending funny issues, we want to laugh, we want to be only happy, think positive, be in a positive space. So anything that is going to deviate from positive vibe and going to draw attention to negative things, please, you are cancelled. The next thing I'm going to talk about and I'm going to really spend my time on in 2020 is self-development. So we are going to put all our energy into making us better. We are going to invest in ourselves. Anything that has to do with career objectives, side hustles, improving on attitudes and behavior, improving on our talents, yes, we are all for it. We are not going to sit down and be watching status and Instagram posts and, oh, that girl is having fun. No, we are also going to join in. We will be visiting places. Yes, we are not working to die. We are working to enjoy, and we'll start enjoying our monies now. Yes, it's important to save, but sis, we've been saving for too long. For damn too long. Okay. When are we going to enjoy some of the money you saved? Listen, my thing is this. That dream house that we want to build or we want to buy, you see, Canons, the money is not enough. That dream car we want to buy, see, Canons. So little luxuries, I think we can, yes, we owe ourselves that. Life is too short. All these big dreams, all this, maybe you've been saving so much, you've been trying your best, but then you are not there yet. At least these little luxuries, you can gift yourself, you can pamper yourself. Okay, so far as it's your own money, you know, you've earned it the right way, why not? In this side of the world, it can be really, really difficult, because money is not easy to come by. So when people are spending, they think a lot, which is normal, it's a good thing. But then as we are saving, we should also make space for things that brings fulfillment to us, things that make us feel alive and happy to be alive. It's not all about save, because look at last year, Corona just came in and swiped away a lot of people. As young people, I think it's important to save to also spend. We also have to save to enjoy, save to do things that really makes us happy. We are going to go in and do our second degree. We are going to start our side hustles. You know, we are going to improve on our talents. It's time for self-development, personal development. You need to take some courses, you need to do something, okay? You need to improve, you need to update your CV, and 2021 is definitely the year for that. We are going to put so much effort and energy in that. All these things, they might not come cheap, okay? Sometimes if you have a skill or a talent, you need to develop it, and that means you need to get a mentor or you can go into an apprenticeship. And guys, the last thing I would like to touch on is being empathetic and being spiritual. After successfully running away from 2020, nobody should tell you that this life is very short and you need to be kind to one another. So going forward in 2021, I'm going to be very kind, not foolish, but very kind. There's a distinct difference between being kind and being foolish. This year, we are going to be very kind, very empathetic, look at things from people's perspective, try to be understanding, show concern, and spiritual. Obviously, we live in a dangerous world, and I believe you need to tread cautiously. So guys, this brings us to the end of this video. This is not supposed to be a long video. I do not want to bore you with any long talk. It's short, sweet, and simple. And we are going to live and abide by this for 2021, shall we? Happy New Year, Afishapa. I hope your year is as wonderful as yourself. Wishing you nothing but the best in everything you do. Be inspired, be motivated, and make sure this year you go for everything that you dream of. You deserve it and you can get it so far as you put your mind and your heart into it. I love you all. Till we meet again, Makram, I'm out. Bye-bye.